Well, Christine, the Ducks are 6-2-1 since Doug Weight joined the team. You feel like you're fitting in pretty well?
Yeah, I feel great. I think, we'd like to be putting up a few more goals every game. These have been pretty, obviously, it's great to get the one-goal wins and be prepared because a lot of the playoff games are going to be those type of games. But we'd like to put a couple teams away a little more. And we've had the chances, but we'll take it. 6-2-1 is a good record, and we've turned the corner a little bit. We've got a long way to go.
Talk about the chemistry that you are in the process of developing with your line mates. I know you're playing a lot with Bobby Ryan, Bertuzzi, and Kunitz kind of moving back and forth, getting to play with them a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, it's more about being in the structure of the team. I think when you come to a new team, you have to fit into the structure that they play and be a part of that. And I've gotten to learn everything and how Randy wants us to play. And as far as teammates, I think, all three of those guys I feel very comfortable with. They like to play the puck down low and cycle the puck, and Randy wants me down below the goal line a lot, where I'm very comfortable. So we have a lot of responsibility in all ends of the rink, but I'm feeling more comfortable every game and enjoying winning.
Much has been made about you mentoring Ryan. What do you see in him as a young talent, and in what ways are you trying to help him out?
I think I'm just being myself, and I'm trying to, any experience you can pass along and any questions he has, I want him to know he can come to me, and I try to talk to him and stay real positive on the bench no matter what situation we're in as a line or himself. And I think, an open door policy, I want him to be a kid that's not afraid to make mistakes, but certainly he has to play within our structure. But I wanted to be confident on the ice, demand the puck. He's a great talent.
Imagine you must be happy with the play of your line tonight. Generated a lot of scoring chances.
We did, yeah. It's kind of been the theme for me, man. I'm telling you, I've never had a year where I really feel good. I think we're doing a lot in the offensive zone, and when we're doing a lot of good things, and the puck's almost going in a lot of nights, 5-6 times. So we were talking tonight. We're waiting to bust out, and hopefully when we do, we don't look back.
Doug, appreciate the time.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Christine, guys, back to you.